The Algerian military engages in a show of strength after a senior Al-Qaeda leader is killed by French forces in North Africa.